Now from your Collier County News team, a teen quartet is in trouble for going on a shopping spree in your cars. Deputies arrested these four overnight in Golden Gate Estates. NBC2's Christy Soto spoke to one of the victims who admits to leaving his car doors unlocked.
Locking your car doors is a lesson many people here on 32nd Avenue Southwest and Golden Gate Estates are learning after several thieves got caught for burglarizing unlocked doors.
Lamentablemente, él de casualidad lo dejé abierto.
This man says he always locks his car, but yesterday he left his red Toyota SUV unlocked, and four teenage thieves took advantage.
Estábamos aquí en la casa y de repente vemos las cámaras que estaban los muchachos entrando al carro mío y ahí sacaron las cosas.
That's when his girlfriend called 911.
They walked inside the car and they pulled a stuff from inside the car.
According to the police report, the victim who owns the red Toyota SUV came outside firing a shot, and the teens took off running, the victim running after them. When Collier County deputies arrived to the scene around 9 Thursday night, they found the victim detaining 18-year-old Ruben Guerra Velasquez. Deputies immediately set up a perimeter in the area. Using a canine, they found 19-year-old Corey Thrower, 17-year-old Laura Gordy, and 13-year-old Damon Brown under a nearby dock.
We get a lot of people that go around and try for unlocked car doors. If they find a car that's unlocked, they go inside of it.
Neighbors say these four teens attempted to burglarize several cars in the area. CCSO says many of these crimes can be prevented.
So if you lock your car door to begin with, that eliminates over 90% of the car burglaries that we have.
Collier County Sheriff's placing this sign just two blocks away from where the crime happened to remind you to lock up your cars and to not be a victim. In Golden Gate, Christy Soto, NBC2.